sharp. This is the bad part of Dharma City. I don't like sending you in what might be a wild goose chase, but if she's in there, she will be able to help us.
Will she want to?
If she's bored enough. Oh.
Hear me.
You think you can break through these? Be my guest. Just
don't blame me if your brain gets fried.
Inside. Bad news, she can't hear me when I talk to her.
That's weird. I'd guess that is either your hacking got rusty, or maybe someone tried breaking in before and broke something. Hard to tell. Either way, you're just gonna have to open it yourself.
How many of these safe houses are there?
A couple. They're scattered throughout the city, but that's the only one big enough for Kira's equipment.
Did you ever use them?
I lived in one for a year. Hiding from you. Just one more terminal and we're good.
Dharma is still so empty.
Dharma is still not safe. I know it's hard for you to believe, but the keys didn't only oppress the people. They also protected them.
From whom?
Each other, mostly.
Why did you join Mara?
By the time I did, the tower had already been dying for years. I thought we could stop that. Turns out I was wrong. sneak after Ahriman's death.
Didn't notice.
The last CV terminal.
Ghostrunner.
Knew it.
You here to arrest me?
No.
You here to kill me? Sorry, ain't happening. Damn.
I'm here to ask for your help.
Why didn't you just say so? I'm all about helping people.
Bakunin says you know about the cyber void.
Adrian's alive? What a crazy day.
Pack up. I need you to come with me.
You heard the man, Kevin. We're going on an adventure.